described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
JOANNE HERSHFIELD presents The Gillian Film. A young woman with brown, wavy hair laughs.
Does your mom point the camera at you a lot?
Yeah, because she's going to put me on.
You are going to be famous.
She helps carry boxes out of a house. A man in front of her loads a couple in the back of a truck.
That was kind of heavy. It was a little heavy.
Jill, you want to tell me what's going on now?
Yeah.
You want to tell me what's going on now?
Moving.
No, you need to talk to the camera.
She turns to the camera.
Moving to my apartment and be alone out in the real world and come visit when I need to. Stuff like that.
She steps away around the truck.
You got that?
She returns to the back, then walks on to keep moving things.
This film is about my daughter, Gillian, and I'm making it because she's told her dad and I that she wants to move out of the house.
She loads part of a bed frame.
On one hand, we're excited because she's expressing a desire to be independent and to move out of the house. But on the other hand, I don't want her to leave. I guess that's a natural reaction. Most mothers feel that way. Even with normal kids.
Sitting on steps.
So you're going to be very independent now, huh?
Finally! My own space, a quiet piece of quiet. Finally! Away from YouTube! Don't know what to do!
Oh, moms and dads are supposed to help you out and tell you a little bit what to do, aren't we?
Not all the time, but not going to be my apartment.
Okay.
Just have a pool near my place.
And what about your job? Is it close by?
Walk across the street to my apartment. I walk across the street.
Now that's convenient. That's right across the street from you.
It's easy.
Yeah. What are you going to miss most about your house here?
Cat, dog, yeah. My mom and dad.
Yeah. Something tells me you'll be seeing a lot of them, though, huh?
Not often.
Her mom holds the microphone.
Is that all you want to say?
Yeah. Let's get the move on here, please.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
She gets up and later talks
it's
through a window.
The apartment is on the left side and Hilton Park. Down. He goes down to my parking lot. It's right there.
Her mom kisses her dad, who's in the driver's seat, then steps back as he starts the truck. Wheels start to turn on fallen leaves in the gravel driveway. The truck pulls a small open trailer with a mattress in it.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.